Well, this morning, the Stillwater community continues to grieve the death of a 13-year-old who took his own life.
Kate Polis shot himself right before classes started Wednesday at Stillwater Junior High. It has been especially hard for Kate's friends who knew him and loved him best. KOCL's Katie Blakey is live in the newsroom this morning with more. Good morning, Katie.
Good morning, Wendell. Well, students will head back for the second day since that shooting, and grief counselors will be on hand to help any student who may need some help and to talk through this. Now, nearly 800 students attend Stillwater Junior High School. 69 of them were absent yesterday. It was an excused absence. A team of counselors met with around 200 students just yesterday, some of them one-on-one, others in a group setting.
Better to talk about it than to just hold it in. I needed to be strong for all the people that couldn't come to school today.
At this point, there are no plans to hold a special memorial at school, but Kate's mother is encouraging students to attend Kate's funeral next week. And she spoke and sat down with evening anchor Jessica Schambach about the loss and what the family is going through right now. Her message for every parent coming up in 30 minutes. Live in the newsroom, Katie Blakey, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.
Katie, thank you. Now, Kate's funeral is at 10 a.m. Tuesday at the Stillwater Life Church, and that funeral is open to the public.